Imagine you have a laptop for work and a personal computer, PC for gaming and other activities. When working on your laptop, it must be connected to the monitor via a signal cable for video and to a router via the LAN cable for wired internet connection. All your USB devices, like keyboard, mouse or a webcam, must be connected to your laptop as well. When you want to switch from your laptop to your PC, you must disconnect all the cables from your laptop and connect them to the PC. This includes your keyboard, mouse, and other USB devices you were using while working on your laptop. Ultimately, each time you want to switch between computers, you must unplug cables or USB receivers from one computer and plug them all into the other. A monitor featuring a KVM switch makes your setup a lot simpler. It allows you to share the devices connected via USB and a LAN connection to your monitor with two different PCs. And your keyboard, mouse, webcam, and internet connection will switch from your work laptop to your gaming PC. Just plug all your USB devices and your LAN cable to the monitor directly and change the signal input in the OSD menu of the monitor. And your keyboard, mouse, webcam, and internet connection will switch from your work laptop to your gaming PC. You only need two separate signal cables to connect the two PCs to the monitor at all times. You can use the USB-C connection for the laptop and DP or HDMI for the PC. The only extra cable you need is a USB cable connecting your PC with the monitor to relay the USB connected devices. This simplifies cable management, saves a significant amount of desk space and time. For example, if you are a graphic designer or videographer, you are able to switch to a second PC and watch your favorite show or work on a different project while the other PC is busy rendering a file. And all of that without having to leave your seat or unplug anything. KVM stands for Keyboard, Video and Mouse. KVM, switch easily between two PCs.